Rightio, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the Qatar FIFA 22 World Cup. Here today we have Poland taking on Mexico. The players are coming out. This one is going to be an absolute belter. Let's have a look at the lineup. Poland, a very strong lineup here. Szczesny in goals. At the back, they've got Ben Narak and Matty Cash from Aston Villa. In the midfield, their creativity is going to be coming from Mateusz Kliszcz. And up front, they have the man, the myth, the legend, Robert Lewandowski. Quick photo for the Polish. Here are the Mexicans. They have the brick wall in goal, Acocha. I don't think anything's going to be getting through him today. Clean sheet merchant. Solid defense there from Mexico. In the midfield, Herrera and Rodriguez giving them a bit of spark. And up front, Raul Jimenez. Poland to kick off. Let's get this game underway. Szczesny gives the ball away. Corona has a shot. And how has he missed? Mexico with a cross. Corner into Alvarez. Sees Lozano. Shot straight at Szczesny. What a save. Mexico with early chances in the game. They could be 1-0 up. Poland have a free kick here. Lewandowski standing over it. He's taking his time. He's lining it up. He shoots into the wall. He gets it back though. And he has a vision like a hawk. Just sees Mateusz Kliszcz put it in the back of the net. Poland 1-0 up inside 12 minutes. And the Polish are celebrating in style. Let's have a look at this again. Beautiful ball from Lewandowski. And Mateusz Kliszcz sends it home for Poland. Acocha beaten at his far post. Here's Lewandowski. Sees Zielinski. Zielinski sees Moda. A strong goal. All he has to do is finish. And he skied it over the bar into row Z. That's a classic Zirka HD shot. What is that? Oh dear. Poland. Absolute shambles. Lewandowski. Here we go. Sees Matty Cash. He's strong goal. Top bins finish off the crossbar. Mateusz Kliszcz, you could call him, because that is a classic goal for Poland, and he celebrates in style, the Aston Villa man. What a goal. Let's have a look at this goal line technology. We don't want a Frank Lampard, do we? And that is a goal. Beautiful goal for Kliszcz. Moda plays it to Kliszcz. Beautiful through ball to Moda, and he's missed it. How has he missed? That ball was absolutely delicious. Just gone. Herrera sees Corona. Corona chips it in. Jimenez, and it's off the bar. Here's Mateusz Kliszcz. Skims him. What's he doing? He's taking his time. Chips it in to Zielinski. Zielinski off the post. So close. Poland almost their third. Kliszcz having a brilliant game. Cross in to Zielinski. And he's just missed. Great keeping there. Kliszcz has got it back to Moda. Back to Kliszcz. Great football from Poland. Great ball to Kliszcz. Kliszcz shoots, saves, Kliszcz gets it again, shoots again, saves again. Brick wall, Acocha has kept Mexico in this. Szymanski sees Lewandowski. It does a skill, he shoots, finesses, and it's a goal. Robert Lewandowski celebrates and goes up to the camera. What a goal. From the magic man from Poland. What a finish. Beautiful step over, slots it past Acocha, and he celebrates in style. Look at the curl on this. Nowhere near it. Acocha, I'm thinking. Here's Matty Cash running down the wing. Cash cuts in again, shoots with his left foot, and what a save! The brick wall. He's doing all that he can to keep Mexico in this game, but it just isn't enough. Mateus Cash with an absolute ping, but great save. Here's Herrera, he's picked it up in a bit of space, and it's gone out, bit of a shambles there from Mexico. What are they doing? Cash picks up the ball, and that is a full-time whistle. Poland have won 3-0. What a game Matty Cash had. Matty Cash, man of the match. Great game, and I'll see you in the next one.